What's good, y'all? You got your boy, Dark23Wolf. We're doing this division stuff. I finally got it. Yesterday, I just graduated. Class 2016. And we gotta do it. And hopefully, I can enjoy this. Even everybody else probably like ranks 30 and so on in Dark Zones and shit. Oh, my dude just pulled out a gun.
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. To cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Reloading.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
I love it said when they call us, we leave everything. I'm like, damn. There was a woman that had to leave her damn the husband and her own child. I'm like, damn, I couldn't be like that. I couldn't have been no military like that. Or anything today and that shit, but you know, I wanna be FBI, so that shit probably had occurred real quick. But I'm very interested to play this game. I had to
I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
I had to, what did I? Make my party invite only because I know some people still play this game and I really don't want to, quote unquote, be carry or fucking anything else.
This is how I spend my days now.
Is there anything down here?
Entering a safe area.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
And yeah, there's so many other players here.
Testing the bar right here.
Oh, gotta be level 3 for all this shit.
It's cool.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. And if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
All right.
Hey, check these babies out.
The abilities. You now have ability skills. Skill experience toolkit with tactical options. Opposed, make Mars allies through walls and cover, security, and sticky bomb. I'm gonna go with the pulse since I did that, what's it called? In the beta. It was the last time you can play this damn game. It was on and only the beta. That also a lot of players here too.
We're exiting the safe area.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Agent, Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
What kind of watch is that?
Only one? Too bad.
Motherfucker hard ass like, oh shit, I wasn't doing that.
Missing supply crate located.
Parkour.
Approaching marked location. Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Damn, we just fucking shooting any motherfuckers out here.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Check the gloves. I guess I should go ahead and put those on. Be like no shit, but still. Check the gloves and protective. I said project. Damn, that's no J in that. Okay. I got some knee pads. Oh shit. God damn, it just got cold in the room and the AC laying on.
Thank you. Hostile presence detected.
Okay out there? Hey, is somebody out there? Can you please let me out?
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
So we got an infinite run stamina. You really don't see that for much games like these. Playing games, like any shooting games, period. Well, I guess Destiny had it, just see how fast and slow you are compared to that.
Missing supply crate located.
Better not to have expectations. Thank you.
What the hell do you want? Where are the...
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Talking about having a sticky bomb right now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Do what you need to do!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's so many people out here.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Oh, so what I just got is something with just square period. Okay. Oh, sports sneakers, how convenient. Got the pouches, cassoons. I look like that's about it. Oh, there's just some random animal crate in the street.
You put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Yo, check out the merchandise. Come back in one piece, you hear? You'll be missing out. Best in the bar right here. Another satisfied customer.
Yeah. I got three new games: Division, Resident Evil. Well, it's not new. Resident Evil 6 not new to me, but for the Xbox One, it is. And Blaze Blue.
Did everybody just? I'm not the enemy.
Level 3 normal.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Dish that. You just got knocked the fuck out.
Showed up, things might have gone very different.
Now that was some shooting.
I'm gonna admit, I just missed like most of all my shots.
Warning, incoming hostiles detected.
Damn, motherfucker. Explosive bullet. What's the other room there? Got a flashbang. What's the thing with? Okay, I guess they won't tell us.
Warning, hostiles detected nearby.
Shot the nigga dead squat. All these shotguns. I'll blow your house in. That's what it says. Get some big beans.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
I guess we could tell from the dead body. I had a shotgun, it'd been better. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh. It's red for your ass.
Warning, additional hostiles incoming.
Got forward like an army, nigga. Right? Oh good, dude with a gun didn't see him. Squad up, nigga.
Take
must be upstairs or that's downstairs. One of those two. Make sure that Raj Avery fucking win. Something new. Oh, I think it's one of the mech, some type of mech kit or some shit. Or some item to be used, I'm gonna say that. Can we just parkour up there?
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Nigga with a gun first. I mean, a grenade. Or frag. Now, got a gold player. Damn, yeah, bro, his clothes were blending in perfectly. I didn't even see it. Weapons tutorial. DPS DAG shows the damage per second dealt by the weapon. Selecting a weapon in the inventory opens in detail. View with stats, handling, project, and of the weapon to compare weapons to weapon equipment. Just go to the inventory and select Y. Select a different weapon and press Y. Okay. DPS. If I started hearing DPS, I think that was like the Taken King DLC for Destiny. That's real funny to me. There, what? Oh.
Hey, how about we all take a deep breath?
Oh, I ain't get done better than that. So, I'd rather get armor first when it comes to games like these, because you get more stuff like that, then even you don't have a weak good gun, but it will help you out in the long fall. That's why I think, you know. Ain't say they, like, you know, be fucking armor up like a motherfucker, then have weak ass weapons and shit. But I'm just saying that you get more armor, you survive longer. I don't know how this game goes. It's probably like Destiny, where a fucking level one could beat the shit out of you. Dude's like, man, this is some shit.
Over there, there's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
Well, first I'll drink.
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Shit. So is this something like with the, you said the first class or whatever it's called? Give me a second. Like the other divisions ambush us or some shit, or someone end up getting our type of technology. Yeah, I know in the beta there was some flamethrowers, but we just have explosives, hopefully. Explosives and a turret. Massive entertainment. So pretty much how the virus went out is they use it on money, as we know it goes throughout America, or anywhere, period. Everybody touch money, then touch everything else, everybody get affected. I ain't gonna lie, that's a good ass little terrorist attack. You can never think about that. And it's funny right now, cause probably some motherfuckers try to do that right now. Thank you, games and movies. Shit. Probably have someone try to think they fucking Fast and the Furious and shit. But we are family. Next thing you need, they're dead.
Hey! Just hold on!
I don't want to. Get off of me! Now! Nah.
Come on back! I need you!
Nah, get this chopper. Where are we? Nah. Damn.
Look, you're gonna be okay. Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me. Shit, that explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Holy shit. This is Manhattan, huh? What is it, that fucking riot? Was that Manhattan? No, I don't think so.
Find out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together right now.
JTF-68 to tower, visual Hudson.
I love how every game you always got the games like these. They don't talk for your character don't talk for shit, but everybody talk for you. You just look at their like.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count.
Now you hear it. Like you fucking Link from Legend of
Zelda.
Hi. I know it's a lot like besides Sonic, Mario,
welcome to Hudson Pier.
Legend of Zelda.
I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feast still radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back.
luck out there. Y'all need it.
Like Mario, Legend of Zelda, and Kirby is pretty much the only games that the most main characters don't talk for shit. Mario don't talk for shit. Mario and Luigi don't talk for shit. They're talking their own language, but nobody gonna understand them motherfuckers. Unless they're made in a cartoon. Like, most of them. Legend of Zelda cartoons made him talk, but everything else, he's just silent. This is some bullshit. I heard that.
You need to step through here, pal. You gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity.
That's why everybody wearing gloves. I can't say how you shoot with these type of gloves on. They got mittens on. How do you shoot with these type of gloves? I mean, how you shoot with those mittens? That's what the fuck I want. Damn, you level 4 already. I did the mission a couple times. Unless he just came back for no apparent reason. That's the only thing I could get out of.
Take a look at the selection.
Alright, what we got? We got my brother. We got my brother. We got a safety casket.
Freeze out here.
Civilians who are unsure of their medical status are encouraged to remain at home and wait for medical attention.
You just got a bargain.
Yeah, that's just an armor. Oh, that's a mask game. No? These masks, right? Yeah. Alright, gotta be level 4 to unlock the other, what's it called? Other, secondary. Well, I know this is secondary. I don't know how they call it in this game. But you know, Destiny, we got primary, special, and heavy. I don't know what the hell they'll call this. Shit. So, that probably be on this. That's pretty much it on my point on that. Wait, that's right. I always say I'm gonna sell some stuff.
What can I help you with?
Keep some of these weapons, but
come back anytime.
And I'm using that weapon? Or did I just pick? I just picked it up. Okay. God my. Actually, I'm gonna use this code, then I think I'm close to being level 4, am I? Yeah, I'm real close to being level 4, so I don't need to rush any other shit. Well, not now, but you know, later on. So we gotta head there, that's our main objective right now. And there goes the weapon thing.
Best gear in the city. So, what looks good to you? No worries, come back another time.
This is when I tell you only can make 4 characters. Wait, I'm missing something. There we go. You can make 4 characters out here. I'm like, damn. I ain't say this old power, but that's kind of crazy right now.
Remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need, honey.
Thank you so much. Ooh, mama. All right, so we got a bunch of other side quests. And later on, I guess there'll be a high chance that we're going to play, play with more friends and more people. I'm gonna say that at the most. So we got neutralize and murder suspect. Oh. Wait, find and neutralize murder suspect Michelle Mason. Find secure that one. I've done these before. Yeah, this is one of the main ones. Yeah, okay. Yo, fam, I remember this. Yo, B.
Oh, honey. There's a cold-blooded murderer out there. Some awful lady named Michelle Mason.
Michelle Obama?
I guess they want me to ask you to stop her, but you have to promise me you'll be careful. I'll upload her last known location, but nobody can say I didn't warn you.
It don't matter. I get my fourth weapon, second weapon anyway. God damn, I say four. I think the game will be fun, but it says some. I know one person playing it, but I know this group is kind of childish. I'm gonna say that the most. Not to say ain't shit. I broadcast or talk to people like that ain't childish. Just the way how this shit goes with them, it turns to fun, then you just act more retarded. Then you just be looking at it like some brain dysfunction with that those motherfuckers. I'm not a judging type, but shit. That's me, I'm not a judging type, but you know, you got those motherfuckers that make you have to judge. It's a sad thing, but... Oh, what's it, upstairs? Or is there a way to climb stuff? Yup, it is. Yeah, tell me, what the hell we gonna be doing up here? Oh, right here. Two tools and that's it. I'm about to say some down. I know this game be fun. I wish I got it when everybody else was playing this shit. That would've been a good thing, but that always happens. Most times it's hard to find fucking jobs and shit. And it always is. Can't really get that much money. Usually get allowance, but that shit ended 2 years ago. That's why I was like sophomore, I think I was like 15, 16. After that, I've been gone. I almost had a fucking job, but you know, this woman was like this country motherfucker. When I talk about country, I mean like she acted like, cause my area code is still in Atlanta, Georgia, instead of North Carolina. She acted so differently with that shit. And I'm just like, you know what, I'm not gonna work for someone, cause next you know what, I'm getting money taken out of my pay for being black or some shit. Oh, you getting $30 taken away for you get $2.50 taken away from your paycheck for being having afro, being parents into that mixture shit too. Mix. I don't deal with that shit. Those kind of people, you know. Y'all was looking like, damn, bro, that's fucked up. You can't say shit like that. But, hey, it's America. And they're here, too. I just need to kill like two or three more people and I got a fourth weapon, but these side quests are probably gonna get me there anyway. Or not.
Hey, give me the code or I'll shoot.
Ooh, that cross up though. Yeah, this guy is big. That's right, I gotta use two different guns. I forgot, if you use the same weapon, you take both the ammo. Damn. Did I delete too? I probably deleted. Oh no. That's gonna use it right now. I'm gonna use this. Cause I forgot you got, what's it, submachine gun, shotguns, assault rifles, snipers, or marksman, I guess they call it, and pistols. If I'm right about that. You know what, I'm just home. I already got the stuff on there. I don't feel like changing. Yeah, shotgun ammo, rifle ammo. Why do I get all these? Hell said that.
Go for it. Do what you need to do.
I'm dead. Lord. Man, talking about a stick grenade being best. Hey, Faye, why should I be all the way up there? Yeah, I'm dead. Looks like a fucking heal. I don't know how to. Nah, I doubt it. I'm slowly healing. I don't say that. Motherfucker. You don't see much characters that females be the, I mean, was it the best or the leader in anything when it comes to these type of games? You had seen on some either Call of Duty and some foreign shit like that. Anything dealing in America, you don't see that much. That's my point of view, because I never seen no female in American wise like this type of games or movies to be a leader out of anything. Damn, with all these living parts. I got another one. God damn. Get to the thousands. I ain't gonna lie, I know it's gonna mess with me playing this game to go to them death, any other game, I'm gonna say that. Alright, I got gloves. By Dolly's hands. Both from LMGs. How convenient. Damn, all they had was a cap. Yep. Looking like Leon S. Kennedy out here. I was this close about to say racial. Well, I can't wait to play and stream the damn Left 4 Dead. Resident Evil 6. Ain't not played it in years. I haven't even beaten the Sherry. Sherry was a Jack story. That kind of sad at the point, but I couldn't beat it because I was stuck on high from that big ass beam.
Oh dear, sweetie. We just got some awful news here. Some very nice people are being held hostage by some of those rioters. I swear, I don't know what's happened to values. I'll just send you the coordinates.
You're in! Go! We got your back! Move! Move! Go, go, go!
Go, 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 Power Rangers! Go, 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 go! The typical white girl. I get four like an armor, nigga. I gotta get that damn medic. I swear to God, dude.
Ready to knock some heads.
Breathe deep. Shit, there's no ammo. This is. Oh, it's not. I'm screwed. This is how we do it. Ding, 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 ding. With our mouth, no bullets. The hell y'all at? Oh, that's a flashbang. It's okay. Next thing you know, I need you to use those.
Remember that out there. And it's like they wish I had some talk with us. You got any idea what kind of sick shit is going on at that construction site?
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Sweetheart, you must have had your spinach today, is all I can say. I hear those nice people are coming back, all safe and sound. I'm gonna make them a nice tuna sandwich when they get back here.
Okay. I'm saying the more you know. Oh, so I got two. Wait. Okay. Can we see what? No, goddamn. What's the little one? The 16, both on 16, that's our 08. This is. Fucking weapon, I'm.
That's some weird interference the last time I went over by the police academy.
Yeah, yeah. I've got faith in Doc Handle. Get all sons of bitches. I think I'm late. Unwatched it until, uh-huh. I'm gonna end it here for today. The next mission I will do before I head to the main.
Oh. Moving in from the street. We're pinned down. Where's
I'm gonna do the side quest, the antenna restore communications. Then I'm gonna do the what's the closest? Well, of course that one is. So I'm gonna do this unlink repair Chelsea. And the medic supply Chelsea medic supplies. That's next when I come back playing this game, but I think I'm gonna play the what's it called? What's that damn thing called? I'm gonna play Resident Evil 6, Dead Pride, Blaze Blue. I'm gonna flip a coin and see which one I'm gonna play first. But I'll see y'all later. And congrats to all our seniors that graduate. Nigga, we made it.